using dance to overcome depression and anxiety and using those feelings to fuel the passion for dance and realizing that there was always a light to every dark time.